أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم القيوم Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that he is Al-Qayyum. This is the 63rd name within the Asma'ul Husna, which describes Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as Al-Qayyum, meaning the self-subsisting sustainer of all. It has been said that whoever recites this name, Al-Qayyum, whoever recites this name, inshallah azza wa jalla, they will not fall into inadvertency. Al-Qayyum, Allah, the one who has perfect power, existing in and of himself, and not dependent upon anyone else. Allah, the one who is self-subsisting, and by whom all things subsist. Allah, the caretaker who manages and sustains and protects and preserves his creation. Allah, the one who runs all affairs in accordance with his knowledge, wisdom and justice. Subhanallah. It has been mentioned in the Holy Quran that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Al-Qayyum. Like mentioned before, this ayah has been mentioned before to show Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's many qualities, and this is one of them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Ali Imran that God, there is no deity save him, the ever-living, the self-subsistent, fount of all being. Subhanallah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is self-subsistent. We all depend on him, but Allah is independent. Allah, we say that we are independent in worldly matters, but Allah is the ultimate independent one. Everything that we do in this life, even if we say we are independent, is still dependent to Allah. But Allah, he is independent beyond any comprehension. There is no, he does not depend on anyone. We worship him for our good. Allah does not need us to worship him. He's got the angels as well to worship him. He does not need us to worship him, but we need him. That's why we worship him. So I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts all of the worship that we do in this holy month of Ramadan. And I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the independent one, grants us all dependency on his rahmah on the day of judgment. Ameen. Wa ma'alina ala al-balagh. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.